What's up, guys and girls? It's your boy Spider Productions, and today we are here with the season finale of Sex Education Season 3. This is episode 8. Last episode was absolutely insane. Otis and Maeve finally kissed! Finally! Jesus, took forever. Otis's mom is in the hospital. She gave birth, but it looks like she's hanging on by a thread or something's happening. I hope she doesn't die, bro. I'll be very pissed off. Yaakov was able to get over his emotional trauma, I hope. Eric decided to do a really stupid thing and tell Adam about what happened, which I think was really stupid. Like, I honestly get it, because me personally, I would not like to hide secrets as well. But at the same time, it was dumb, because why would you... Like, why would you do that? Like, I get it, because, you know, you don't want to hide secrets, you know, anything could happen. But at the same time, dude, you shouldn't have said anything, because, again, the dude was in Nigeria. There was no fucking way in the world that dude was just going to show up and change your whole life. Like, that was not going to happen. So I thought it was just really stupid that he would just say something like that. But, hey, the truth will set you free, I guess. And it screws up a lot of your situations as well. So, without further ado, we're going to get into this episode. We're going to see what the hell how this is going to end. This is episode 60. It's a minute less longer than episode 2 was, but it's going to get insane. So, let's get into it. Starting now. Please tell me we end on a good note. Oh, it's that girl. The other genderqueer girl. Yeah, please, don't poke yourself, please. For the love of God. Why are you doing this? It makes me feel uncomfortable. Please, do not kill her, please. I'll be very upset. I liked his mom, actually. His mom was awesome, even though she was kind of a pain. That's how moms are sometimes, honestly. My mom could be a pain, but I love my mom. sure means like destruction. Fucked up. Made a terrible mistake. Please. Fuck. I think she should stay there. Yeah. Like, I mean, I don't mind her little deep down place. Like, personally, I don't mind her deep down spot, but I like her staying here. Anna's cool. That's literally how my brother is. Like, just jumping in the bed, waking me up, bro. That's literally my brother. That's why half the time I can't spend the night there. Because my brother, when he was young, bro, when I was in high school and my brother was young, he would jump in the bed every day smacking me to wake me up, bro. It's the most annoying thing. I love that little boy, but it was the most annoying thing in the world. I like waking up peacefully in my bed. I would not have those weights on top of my bed. Oh, I was about to say, I hadn't seen his mom all season. Love is always complicated. Love is unexplainable, trust me. When you find it, you kind of understand it, but before that, you won't really know. I've been in love type relationships before. In the moment, I kind of understood it, but at the end, I kind of don't really know. His mom was cool. I know that she was kind of a bit of a control freak, but she was cool. He should pick. Nah, man, it's not the, yeah. He's trying to not even think about it. He's a good dude. Yeah, because his dad lives in America. I forgot about that. Please, for the love of God, if you kill his mom, I would be very upset with the show. Even though I know the show was picked up for another season, I just can't even think about it, though. Why is she here? Why do you still have this damn goat, Amy? I thought you were gonna get rid of that thing. Just take it back to the farm or wherever it came from. If I have kids, I will have the closest relationship with my children, trust me. I already like dumb, childish things anyway as a 20-year-old adult, trust me. My kids will love me. They'll get annoyed with me after a couple years, I know that for a fact. They'll get annoyed with me, but... they're gonna annoy me eventually, or they're gonna be annoyed by me, but I mean... Oh, is that her boyfriend? Where'd the guy come from? That's my question. Oh, Jesus! What? Hope is gone? What? Hope is gone? Are you kidding me? I would actually love it if you took over, man. It'd be awesome. He would do great. Yeah. He's like the advocate for all the students. He would be perfect. You should go for it. I take a Twix, bro. Kit Kats are good though, but that Kit Kat looks weird. It looks off brand. I mean, that's because it's in the UK, but it looks off brand. Motherfucker. I would not. That never works. Your arms aren't that long, bro. Please stop. Come on, man, the dude is crying. Yeah, man, come on, man, he's... Come on, man. That dude was sitting there crying, bro. Could you let him take a minute, man? Jesus. Wait, did he get the Kit Kat? Oh, he got it. I just noticed he got it. Oh, thank God, bro. Ugh. Okay. What was that about? It's interesting seeing people from the UK. I always wanted to try to travel. I wonder how the UK life is like. I don't think I could live there though. Oh Lord Jesus, please tell me that's not what it was. Don't! It is what it was, no. Yeah. Damn, brace wire unhooked. Fuck. I'm sorry, guys. My brace wire kind of just came out. Well, it didn't come out. It poked through. It's not poking through my cheek. It hurts. Or it's annoying. Oh yeah, they were a thing. Holy shit, I forgot about that. Yeah, I forgot about that. I forgot about that. They were a thing in season one, like the first episode. That's so weird. It's been 3 seasons and they haven't even spoken about each other since now. Fuck. How are you gonna go outside and forget the goat, bro? Oh, thank God, bro. She's on morphine. She's on morphine. she's on morphine. That's funny. That's fantastic. That's fantastic. I love that. Yeah, relax. No. Relax. That's fantastic. That's fantastic, bro. She's funny. Yeah, anesthetic and morphine. Hell nah, bro. She's ridiculous. Ooh, that was close, man. I did not need that. Thank God. I would have been very upset. You got to, man. You got to talk to him. Why is her mom? Why are you here? Money? Why? Man, they're making me like all these characters in this last 2 episodes. Fuck, man. Damn. Wow. They made me like all these fucking characters in this final episode, man. Fuck. Yeah. That is kind of See, that's what I say. The whole queer relationship thing is confusing. Yeah, it's really confusing. The whole queer thing is confusing. So if you're not queer, that guy. Herself, really? I mean, she's younger. She has more energy. I'd send her up to do it. It's the fuck. And you're carrying a purse while doing this. Send the kid. If I was old, I would send my child. My child has more energetic understanding. I'm still a kid. I would rather go up there than my mom. No. That was her shit. Damn. Wow. That means they'll have to transfer to a different school. Bro. Basically, they have to go to a new school. Damn. I mean, what did you expect? I kind of expected it a little bit. Like, y'all did all that shit. And... Oh, it's her. Oh. I forgot that she was here. What is happening here? What are you doing, chick? What the fuck? Why is she here? Sorry for what? Wait, what? Okay. Interesting. Maureen's awesome. She's cool. I love this show, bro. Like, the show is so good. I'm so glad it was picked up for another season. Yeah, where'd Ola go? She was there for a second and then she just dipped. I don't think you did this to her. Oh, do this to her. Yeah. You are his whole world. Don't even do that to yourself. did you expect, man? Is she in a wheelchair? Or for a female? It's happened before. True. I'm surprised he's talking to her. How is she walking around? Get your ass back in a wheelchair. I'd be too nervous to take Simba on that, man. You can see me trying to talk to the dog. not make me cry right now. Jesus.
Hey guys, sorry I stopped for a second. We are at 4303. We're starting in 3, 2, 1, and go. Oh, wait. 3, 2, 1, and go.
Is it not his? No.
Cool. Okay. Awesome. Oh my gosh. Cool costume.
I'm glad I found them. What? Wow. That's awesome. All right. That's a hammer, foe. She's leaving? Damn it. Fuck. So she's gonna leave. Just as things are getting good. I hate it here. I hate it here. Oh, I hate it here. Why can't things just be good? First, fucking ruined the voicemail last season. Now she's leaving to go to America. Fuck, man. But I'm glad she's chasing her dream, though. I'm not gonna lie. I'm glad she's chasing her dream. I hate it here. All right, guys, that was Sex Education season 3 finale, man. Such a great season. That was so good. And I'm, like I said, I'm glad that it was picked up for another season. I can't wait when season 4 comes out. It'll probably be another year or two until it comes out. Can't wait for it. It's fantastic. Loved everything about it. It's gonna be epic. All right, guys. I'm very sad that Maeve had to leave, but again, I'm glad she's chasing her dream. I'm glad she's trying to figure herself out. School's gonna close down, which means they probably will have to go to different schools now, which will probably be difficult. But I hope they figure that out next season. But guys, I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to season 3 of Sex Education. I loved this season. I love the love these videos have been getting me. I've had a lot of views over the past couple of episodes, and I just want to take this time and thank you guys so much for the appreciation. I'm glad that you guys stick around for my thoughts and opinions on this. It's really good. I can't wait to watch more shows with you guys and be able to experience more. Without further ado, let's get into some other shows we have planned for tonight. So I will see you guys in the next reaction. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys thought of the season. Let me know what you guys thought of how you thought about the season. Was it better than the last two seasons, or was it middle, or did you not like it? Let me know. Drop a like on the video. Hit the subscribe button to be part of our community over here. And hit bell notifications so you guys know when Ash will post next. I shall see you guys next time. Peace out.